We focus now on tech and pharma. There's one company allowing patients with diabetes to administer insulin needle-free. Our Bloomberg Mideast editor, Elliot Gotkin, spoke with the CEO of Oramed on the science behind ingestible insulin.
Insulin, like other peptides, it's impossible to take it orally because it gets degraded and because of the size. What Oramed has is a technology that allows us to take insulin or other peptides and to deliver them orally by overcoming the problem of the degradation and the problem of the size.
So when might we see some kind of tie-up with a larger pharmaceutical company, if indeed that's your preference?
Well, I think our preference is to make a partnership with a big pharma at the right point in time where it may make sense for both parties. So I don't want to give an exact timing, but I can tell you, as I mentioned, that Oramed has such a unique technology that allows us to deliver not only insulin, but other medications that currently we give as an injection. And there's a lot of companies out there that are looking seriously into Oramed's technology.
I think you've got cash and other assets, about $5 million, that you're not going to be able to take this through to phase three trials and beyond alone. You're either going to have to raise more money, join up with a bigger company, or be bought by another company, right?
So currently, Oramed has around $8 million, according to the last report. As an Israeli company, though we are Nasdaq, we're able to get a lot done on a much smaller and a tight budget. We will definitely, down the line, we'll have to either raise more money or go into partnership with one of the big pharma. That's definitely the route we're looking at.
All right. Well, that was from Tel Aviv, of course.